As a finger gun.
That's what I pitched to the studio.
So I got this thing. Oh, that's some shit. That's some more shit. That's some shit flying across.
Next one, good fusion.
Ah, damn it. Like, I was hoping that was just that one off fusion thing. Oh, here we go. We're fusion, man.
In a better laboratory.
That's great! Just, like, openly just mock how shitty the villains are. It's like, in a way better laboratory. They picked a shitty one.
I am rebuilt better, I think that's... I'm not sure. I am rebuilt is definitely...
I am rebuilt a lot better.
Co-transform. Guess who it is?
Oh, no. Is it Digitor?
It's... My blood...
Oh, gross.
Hit me.
Your blood.
Yeah, it's Digitor. And he's like, Dingo! And he just glasses the city again.
He's like, my first act as being revived
an asshole.
Is not to, like, learn my lesson and stop this.
And but turn over a new leaf or something.
But, yeah. Like, to just cause the exact events that will get me destroyed again.
So Dingo and Beaver are like, the city is... Oh, I knew it. No.
See, like, their fusion dance, they, like, touch fingers? Like, no, touch finger touch guns?
Butts.
Yeah,
so
touch
they both
butts.
Go Ultra Dingo. I am Digitor 5000X. Believe me, there's no shortage of numbers. I can keep doing this indefinitely. So, fusion. They just do it.
It's what? Just, They must have read his manual.
Yeah, they read Digitor's manual.
And then we sat in a pod for like 12 hours.
So he's got the dingo teeth and also buck teeth in the front.
It's great because it's almost a complete character design if you just combine them.
Yeah, exactly. And it's really not that different. He has the beaver tail with the little dingo tail here.
Oh, so it's like a stick with a beaver tail on the end?
Yeah.
So it's like a popsicle on his butt?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
I am a combination of Derek Dingo and Billy Beaver, and
yeah, no read that so
just,
like
just in case that wasn't
just in case you're retarded and can't and can't put basic things together. That's what's happening here. He's like, "Who are you? My name is Bingo."
Oh, dude, Bingo.
Bingo was his.
Oh
name.
My god! Why not Dilly?
Yeah.
B.
I don't know what's happening here. There's some sort of, like...
Death beam.
Well, it could be, like, microwave radiation, like, heating up, like, a hard-boiled egg.
Probably.
Or an avocado.
So he shoots an attack called Destructive Wind.
That sounds a pretty good side. Name.
I thought it was Obstructive Wind.
Yeah, now what it does kind of look like it says Obstructive Wind.
Yeah, I see that. So he teleports out of the way, because he can teleport now.
Oh, yeah, that's a new thing.
Zap laser, and he shoots him with electricity.
Oh, no!
And he Ultra Bingo Magic Fist, or what? Ultra Bingo Lightning Fist, again, whoop-de-fucking-do. Beam of Infinite Destruction.
Oh, my god.
Doesn't it seem like this Digitor guy would be, like... Maybe a solid CR-17 monster.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he's like straight up like a fucking like Aeon that's just like, go like, hey, you know, I'm going to just create a universe inside your body so you die.
I can regenerate. I have regeneration and beam of infinite destruction. Oh, yeah, that's the Earth.
Huh.
Like, just kind of charred over.
Well, yeah, I mean...
There are some parts of Africa and South America that are still good, though.
Then it's not infinite destruction.
Yeah, I mean, it's just mostly.
Yeah. He's like, shitty.
I mean, it still wouldn't be infinite destruction. Because no. The nature of infinity, you see.
Yeah.
Let's talk about math real quick.
Yeah. I really feel that The Adventures of Derek Dingo does not do the concept of infinity justice.
That's what the next comic should be called.
So then Dingo says some irrelevant bullshit.
Infinity justice.
He shoots Shining Mirror Ball.
Okay, why is that? What would that be after you do an infinity destruction? Why would you just keep doing those?
Well, no, that's what Dingo did now.
Oh.
And he, like, traps him in...
In, like, a crystal?
I guess so.
Sure.
Or like, hurts him. I don't know, because he... Oh, yeah. He shoots the wall, and it doesn't really do anything.
It just makes some rupees.
Yeah.
So he goes Digisword 2, and he... I don't know what's happening here. I thought he was in the crystal.
You know what's that? You know. I think it's pretty clear.
Because there's the bingo sword there.
The bingo sword? And then I really want to go... Okay, so, that'd be great. Someone's, like grandparents, or, go to bingo's things. And they're, were in a lot of wars. And they, they take this very seriously.
Yeah.
And they bring with them their bingo sword as a threat. And just, someone's about to put call bingo, and you just see this gleam. And their arm is gone. Just sliced right off, and you see grandma, standing there, sheathing the sword. And you hear, a shink!
And they have, Death Note eyes while they do it, the tiny pupils and the big terrifying scary and eyes.
Then you just see whoever was calling bingo, their entire card gets sliced to ribbons, and then their fucking body falls into meat cubes.
You might want to reconsider.
It's all right, so who wants to call bingo next, or who wants to live?
So then Digitor, he was a cyclone. Bingo sword. And he does that, 5,000x rapid beam, shoots a bunch of fucking beams.
It looks like Christmas trees.
And
he shoots them with a bunch of... I'm 5,000x, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna do the 5,000x rap in a major way.
So bingo, power, boom, he gets hit by some fucking shit. He shoots an attack called a twine.
What?
And then he goes over there.
Yeah, shoots some twine on him. Yeah. You know what? You know what?
I can't move, he's tied up.
In your ultimate form. You were, into, things getting tied up in this,
Yeah, I'm just really into things getting tied up, you know?
Fucking...
Permanently mummified and loving it.
Mummies, are they the ultimate bondage people, or... You know, are they? Because they're always tied.
I can't move, bam, bam, bam. Ow. So... Some shit happens, he gets hit by an attack, I guess.
Why did you start doing these? Is it the comic continues to the next? You had two partners all the time? Because, you got the fucking JoJo arrow, every time. It's great.
Yeah. He gets hit by a fucking attack. Oh, he shoots bingo Oh, shit. Bingo bomb barrage. Now it's really escalating because the dingo bomb was super big. Now he's double what he is.
It's like a Big Bang Kamehameha times 100.
Yeah, it's that kind of shit.
God damn it! That attack was really cool, and the games were really stupid in the show.
And that's the destruction it does on Earth.
It's like it just steamed it a little bit, and then actually
Digitor just dropped something much heavier. T-form. I think that means transform.
Yeah, probably just shortened it. You were saying, had to write out transform too many times.
Maybe he's got a big veiny dildo for a fist.
Yeah, I'm seeing it.
Well, this is supposed to be a bullet with, the twisting smoke trail.
Oh. So it's a rocket-propelled big veiny dildo.
Yeah, it is. He's I got shot in the stomach. Now I'm internally bleeding all the time. He shoots machine gun with a bunch of those, and he, does his, Metroid speed booster to get out of the way.
Oh, yeah!
He just shine sparks away.
And
Dingo some bullshit. He gets blown the fuck up, whatever. Flamethrower.
Just the goddamn regular-ass flamethrower. They had a move that, blew up half the planet, but they're like, this is a flamethrower.
Hey, have you ever been burned by fire? It really fucking sucks.
Oh, yeah. But, if you can survive, shit that ends worlds, is a flamethrower that bad?
Oh, I think that's Billy Beaver's water beam that he's shooting.
They did opposing elements just to make sure.
And it's making steam in the middle and shit.
Oh, dang.
And Gabe Newell's got dollar signs in his eyes.
Damn it. I, almost didn't get that.
I did.
I was like, oh, shit.
So then he gets hit by water and he's like, oh, shit, charge up. Charged particle beam, boom! Oh, I got hurt.
This is like the end of Zoids.
Yeah. And he's like, he's steaming, and then he's got the little popsicle tail. It's fucking hilarious.
Like, he's like the end part is a shovel.
I guess he has wings now. System Buster or something?
Something.
Crimson Blade. It's just a big, long fucking thing, and gets fucking slashed by this shit.
You know, I'd love to see one of the characters in your comics catch a sword with his eyeballs.
Yeah.
Like, between his eyes inflating. Just like, I got you now!
Yeah. So it shoots Dingo Spray, which seems to always do Mosquito in. Here's your missing link, though. This guy is no Mosquito.
Yeah, that's actually a very huge plus. Not being Mosquito.
Because not only are you stronger than Mosquito, you don't have to live Mosquito's life.
Yeah, thank God. I would kill myself in an instant if I was Mosquito.
Are they tasing like a ghost from Pac-Man?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's them splitting.
Okay.
It's an attack called Fission.
Oh, damn.
But I'm trying to figure out what happened here. Like, he used Dingo Spray, and I guess his body's gone, and there's just this square left. I don't know if that's, like, the core from before.
Yeah.
What
is this?
I guess that splits, too.
What?
Oh, yeah, and it shoots two beams. What was that?
That is a good question.
So they turn Ultra Form again.
Okay.
Oh, Robo Dingo.
What?
Robo Beaver. Oh, that's what was happening. They absorbed Digitor. And they have a new form called Robo Dingo and Robo Beaver.
So does Digitor come back after this?
No.
Okay, because I would say, like, if he does, I would be like, come on, they fucking absorbed him.
Yeah. A new form. half the power of Digitor 5000X is in both of you. Yep. Wow. Half to me, half to you. Dingo Mobile fucking drive.
Now they're
away.
Both robo. They're,
they go to the. It's a. It's a building called Beaver Dam.
Oh jeez.
But it isn't a Beaver Dam. It's just called that.
It's
just a gigantic. It's just like another office building.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
No, that's the name of their LLC.
Yeah.
And so he goes into the Dingo Incorporated. I'm back. I destroyed Digitor 5000X once and for all. Yeah, that's nice.
They're all playing poker and
just
shit.
Just like two guys in the room, and they're just like, yeah, it's good, whatever.
Yeah,
we're really using this business as a money laundering thing. We just like named it after you and everything so you'd get on board.
you're
the face of the company. Also, the primary CEO.
So
if something goes wrong, guess what?
Your fault. So, you know, we have no liability.
Oh, no.
Oh, no?
Oh, no, no, no. This isn't kids' music. It goes, doo-doo. Anyway, The Adventures of Super Dingo Special, Part 2.
Uh-oh.
Now, this one is just pants on head stupid.
Yeah.
So, a call. Hello?
They gotta be pointing over here.
Come to Sector Z-2000.
It's okay, mysterious phone. Right. This goes right there. It's like, alright!
Responding to a call. Sector Z-2000.
That's like the best, and it's that stupid.
So, alright. So he's like a big hero in this universe.
Yes.
And you can just get him to come to your kid's birthday party by calling him up. Like, come here.
You don't even need to say there's a credible threat in this vicinity. It's just, come to my son's birthday.
Oh my god, that's, yeah,
he comes so there, perfect. He's like, the door opens to your house and he's silhouetted and there's a shadow cast.
Yeah. He's like, got a clown nose on this time and he's like, I'm Ultra Clown Dingo.
That's my new most powerful
honk,
form.
Honk.
Finger guns at all the kids.
It's my new powerful form, Clown Dingo.
Mommy, why is Clown Dingo putting his finger guns into our cake? Don't look. Cool cake. Just poking it with both fingers.
Vivi from FF9.
Yeah,
this like,
fucking black mage over there.
I am the Shining Mage.
cool. Right on.
Robo Dingo, of course.
Immediately go to Robo Dingo.
Dingo Power. That's the new Dingo Beam for Robos.
It's great. It looks kind of like a fucked up Dalek.
Yeah, yeah. And then he uses, a shield. Like he's a Kirby character.
Yeah!
You know who's my favorite NASCAR racer?
Huh?
Dalek Earnhardt Jr.
Magic sword. I'm so sorry. Magic sword robos. Sorry, that was too much. I can't just let that go. Yeah, man. I need to.
Whenever you feel that way, you need to force it down deep inside.
Is it force it down?
So they're sword fighting. He gets kicked. He's like, Beaver!
Yeah, Beaver, help me out.
He's like, hello! He's Ultra Beaver. He's like, I better turn Robo Beaver.
I'll do that. I mean,
They combine to make that. Yeah. And then he casts a fission spell.
Oh!
He dispels magic.
So wait, what? Is it magic or is it, technology? I thought it was, you had to be in a vat and, you had to read a manual. Now,
not for them.
Oh, so there's just magic?
It was for, Daimo, but...
Okay.
I think it's different for... I don't know. I didn't make this. Magic. Wait, I did.
He used magic on the technology.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Oh, man. I imagine you probably could use magic in technology.
Yeah, yeah.
It could probably affect it. You just have to know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Just kind of run a script through magic.
Yeah. there's a lot of fiction with that stuff in it.
So, that shit exists in Pathfinder. Even,
yeah, so Pathfinder, the cinematic universe for Marvel's Thor has that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
he uses X-Dingo bomb, throws it, explodes, he's like, ow, fuck my shit. And then beaver destruction.
No, don't kill every beaver.
So like a tree nearby falls over?
Yeah, it's this big crazy laser, and then it just cuts to a tree, the laser doesn't even hit it, it just falls over.
Yeah.
So he uses absorb, as in Ness's down B.
Oh, okay. So he just it's the Smash Bros, just stolen shit.
Yeah, he's yeah, and he explains how that works. He's like, uh-oh. And so he shoots
the continue
Robo Dingo arrow. Yeah. Reflect. So he has three shields. Just a straight-up shield, a reflecting shield, and an absorbing shield. He's basically Fox, Ness, and just anyone.
Yeah. That kind of sucks.
So he does combo. Someone does combo beam. I think both of them do. They both.
He shoots a pizza flavored combo out.
Dimension blast. Something. I don't know.
He's looking at that I like when he can't tell what it is.
He's like, what? It's I haven't even looked at this in fucking 15 years.
Yeah, I know.
It's this 10
best
years.
Thing about it. It's you just look at one panel, what the fuck was I even doing?
Yeah. So, kaboom. And
they're communicating.
Between their antennas. Link shot.
What?
And then just does this.
Oh, we use the energy.
Reflecting
of
absorbing wall.
God damn it.
It does both. And they're boom. That healed me and hurt you. I'm rubber, you're glue, fuck you.
Yeah, this is the best.
That's it. Dingo spray.
Cause it's the zoom in, it's kinda it looks so bad close up.
Yeah.
Special part 2. I'm mutating.
Oh my god, now they're mutants? They're mutant.
I am the Shining Warrior.
So they're mutant robot animals.
No. That's the wizard.
Oh, never mind.
Shining Wizard just got hit and he's mutating into the Shining Warrior.
He mutated into a warrior.
man, like, so, like, he's already a wizard. Now he's also a mutant.
Like, well, he is only two things.
Okay. A mutant wizard.
He is a wizard that mutates when he dies.
Oh.
And now he is the warrior.
Oh, he, like, turns into a different party member.
Yeah, he turns into a different class.
Okay.
So he's got a big shield and a sword, fucking slices him, fucking aiming missile.
Yeah, which, aiming, I like that.
Which will go better than
the
Frumpy.
Attack is called aiming missile.
No, it's aiming missile.
Aiming missile.
He just shoots it not at him, so it, like...
yeah, it's, like, curving and going crazy.
He, like, moves out of the way. Something is coming up behind me. He just knows.
I like his Boba Fett thing going on.
Yeah. He slices... And he's got that weird little nut cup thing that
Yeah, he's got the weird pizza dick.
Yeah. That all of my shit has. So he cuts that in half. Like that Vandal Hearts nut cup.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stinger 5000X.
Oh, no.
Optimized arrow.
Oh, damn.
Damn. And it's got binary in it and
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, he's just shooting... You're shooting math at him and just fucking code.
It destroys his shield. He's like, my shield, yeah!
High five.
Fusion now that no one can dispel it.
Yeah.
And then he uses an attack called Starfire. Take that.
Oh my god. You're shooting popcorn all over my body.
And more fighting. Fucking shit. So.
And they're fighting the void in the paper.
He gets cut up. And, like, he gets the big, like, I'm hurt eyes, but his eyes turn square and there's binary in it.
Yeah.
When he does that.
He just, like, fucking the first Futurama movie.
Yeah.
Where Bender's got, like, the time code, and he can just, like, travel through time. He just says the binary, like...
Yeah, all the binary is completely, like, ripped off from Futurama, too.
This is great.
So he does that shit, he shoots that shit, he uses the crescent blade.
Dude, a croissant blade would be delicious, right?
And
now.
He blocks it, knocks it off somewhere, just slices through.
Fuck, it's like he just ruins his own home and Earth.
Yeah.
Constantly.
Oh, no. No one's in there. Nobody died.
Every time.
No one innocent ever dies.
That's so good, though. That's, like, such a... Like, I know it wasn't meant to be a joke, like, recurring joke, probably.
I think it kind of was.
Because, like, that's kind of great. Like, just... Every time you have to announce that no one was hurt, and every time you see people in the building, it's usually, like, one guy.
Yeah.
It's, like, just establishing that this is just a warehouse they just, for some reason, own.
They just kind of go in there sometimes.
Like, nobody
it's
uses
like, no one's
it.
In there. Good.
It's just you sleeping there, that's it.
Like, he shoots Twine.
Okay.
Oh, shoot, he's doing the movie, like, so he wraps you up, and then he spanks you.
Yeah, because they, like... Absorb Digitor now.
They have the powers of Digitor. They're not going to use the other crazy ones, just Twine.
He's like, not that. He wraps up his sword.
Like,
and he takes it. He's like, ha ha!
Like, what the fuck?
Then he just, alright, fine, I'll flying sidekick you.
Oh, damn.
Then he swings the sword. Just cuts.
Oh.
Some shit.
Oh.
Some shit. Oh. Bingo spray.
Yeah, spray
boom,
me, Dingo.
Boom, boom, then I'm mutating.
Damn it.
I'm Shining Dragon.
Oh, it's the fucking dragon now.
Yep.
Oh, fire blast. The dragon head that just floats around and shoots fire everywhere.
Yep, fire blast. Water beam.
Oh,
it's a good
God.
Thing Beaver's around, because Dingo couldn't do this until I could just serendipitously give him the power to do that.
Yeah. Oh, well, of course.
Water beam, and he tries to match in the middle, but the fire completely overtakes the water.
Oh, no.
And he gets hit, and he's like, ah, shit. My fire is too strong for your water. He's like, yeah, I noticed.
Just like this fucking like giant stoned eyes. And like just like this buck tea is like, yeah, I know.
Yeah, he's like, yeah, I noticed, okay. So he shoots that beam, hurts him a lot. Dragon sting.
What?
Fuck, that hurts a lot.
I like how every Star part of punch. Everyone's body shoots lasers.
Yeah.
In this thing. Like, everyone shoots lasers from every orifice.
Like, this got like, really
the only stupid. The only thing that people have shot lasers out of, like, that's reasonable is, like, well, at least visible is, like, someone's ears and nose. It's like,
yeah. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
People have shot lasers out of their mouths and eyes and fucking, like, chest and shit. Like, fuck.
So he star their punches hands the dragon. And their
tails.
He flaps his wings and is called Flapping Wind, which I believe is on the App Store right now for the low, low price of $2.99.
Yeah, Flapping Wind.
Yeah.
You can play as fucking, like, a Shining Dragon.
As he's, like, it's just an endless runner.
Yeah, he's kind of, like, avoid these, like, Mario pipes. Always Mario pipes.
Fuck, I totally missed out on an opportunity. I could have just made that.
And people would have been like, I don't know what this is from, but, like, it's Flappy Birds or whatever.
Flame. Ah, I'm burning more. Fucking downgrade. He can just shoot downgrade.
What the fuck? It's like an RPG or something.
And now he's just base bingo form now.
Whoa. He's, like, fused and base? That's cray-cray.
So he gets punched 3 times. Dynamo is that attack. Wow. And double spike.
I don't understand.
I don't know who's doing what. I think... I don't know.
And then they put their finger guns together. Fingers
and they go, yeah!
Finger guns are touching. It's super, super
regeneration. Hot. And it's the wizard, the dragon, and the swordsman.
Oh, they just all... Okay.
Tri-fuse.
Uh-oh.
I am Shine.
Could you imagine, like, if they fucking, like...
I am shine.
I am shine.
I am shine. So shine.
I owe the
shine. Shine get.
So here's what this dude is. Helmet. Wizard robe. Sword in one hand, wizard staff in the other, dragon tail, wings.
I for a second thought he was just a ghost.
He's just Casper.
Yeah. He's got, like, the ghost thing on.
Anti-upgrade, anti-fusion.
Fuck that. Like, okay. Boom, boom. So, like,
now, that's, like, the big cliffhanger, like...
Yeah, right? So, like, he's, like, a boss from an RPG, and he just can, like, take away your buffs.
Yeah. He casts Dispel Magic.
He's dispelling
your butthole.
Uh-oh. And then...
The ship shows up.
Yeah.
And they just leave because
like, Dingo, Beaver, there? Look inside yourself even what further than
What the fuck is
ever.
It with this guy? Who's this asshole?
I assume he's the guy with the cloak from the beginning.
Oh, just, like, yeah, look inside yourself. That's right. You did like, establish that there's just a random stick guy that just, like, gives them, like,
did
advice.
You know that inside you is an endless well of infinite forms that you can just keep taking?
Like that'd be great if, like, that was, like, what it takes to become, like, a protagonist in, like, an anime is, like, also, some guy just has to tell you you're the protagonist.
Look at this fucking guy.
The fuck am I looking at?
It's like the Cheshire Cat.
It looks like I'm just looking at a thumbprint. Oh, it's his face. With, like, he's got like a lot of teeth.
So, a big beam of light comes through.
Oh no, not a beam of light.
I am Shining Dingo.
What the fuck? What? How? Like? Well, I guess he's just Shining Dingo now. What is that? Eyeballs, like, getting really mad and shooting lasers?
I don't care. beam of infinite light.
Uh-oh.
And boom, hits combination, which is different than fusion.
What? How?
See, I still can... power up and combine.
I really want his beaver tail to, like, be finger guns.
Yeah.
Like, that would have been fucking perfect. Like his ass is, like, kind of arms sticking out.
Their combined form should have just had, like, 4 arms.
Yeah!
And one doing a finger gun.
Just 2 of them always have to do finger gun. And
they gotta be, like, human, like,
darn.
Like fingers.
I really thought my anti-upgrade, anti-fusion would work, but then you found a new form and just used a little lawyer-ass loophole to get around
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
So, swords come out, and they fight, and they fight, and they fucking fight. Fucking something about Bingo. He uses Blade Storm.
Dude,
just Blade keeps Storm. Fighting. I really thought this was hype at one point in my life. And Bingo shoots a big fucking beam. Bingo, then Shine gets fucking shot.
It's like what everyone says about every, like, show they watched and they were, like, fucking 8.
Yeah.
I thought this was hype when I was a fucking kid.
So he uses Sword Shot and just slices Bingo in the face. He uses an attack called Shine.
Disco Ball.
Yeah. It's pretty much what it is. It just shoots sparkles. And then he just flies, like, through him and slices him and shit. Fucking Ultra Dingo Shining Fist. It hurts more. Charge, you are very powerful. Really?
He's like got like love in his eyes. It's like,
really,
hey,
Shine?
You're really powerful. Really, Shine?
Oh, all, Shine.
That means like
I've been waiting for like you
the perfect,
to say that.
This is like the perfect fight to do that though, because like they're all sparkly already.
Yeah.
Like then they could just like have the bitchy moment where you got like a beaver like face.
Charged
like
magic.
With like flowing blonde locks.
And he gets
hit and by it's fucking weird.
Fucking thing.
And then like becomes fucking shiny bishy beaver Dingo Bingo.
Dingo power. Shoots a big ass beam. He's like absorb. He tries to absorb it. And he's like, you can't stop this much energy now or something like that.
Yeah.
Takedown beam.
What the fuck is the difference between that and a beam?
Who cares? And then they uncombine.
Like,
he's like, the Dingo Mobile was destroyed, like, but you can use mine.
You can use my Dingo Mobile.
That's what people drive in this universe. Everyone drives a Dingo Mobile.
Yeah, made by Dingo Incorporated.
Yeah, that's what they make. They actually use a chop shop. They actually steal parts from like other Dingo Mobiles.
Yeah.
They drop Billy Beaver off at the Beaver Dam again, which is great because like. It just, you never see Billy Beaver driving a Dingo Mobile.
No. Yeah.
Or a Beaver Mobile.
And
so it's just like, Beaver, just get your damn license. I mean, you're a superhero, for Christ's sake.
Yeah. I just like the idea that, like, Dingo Incorporated didn't invent the Dingo Mobile. It's like, you have you have a car company called Car Incorporated.
Yeah.
And
so he flies in there.
Steal cars and sell them back.
And then wins 12, losses 2.
Oh my god,
2.
He brought his dumb scoreboard back. It's great.
So that was the end of the final arc.
Man, they got fused and unfused so many times. Oh, this nice guy has a lot of shit going on.
Derek Dingo versus Billy Beaver 2.
Uh-oh.
Because I just couldn't let it go.
Yeah. Well, of course. He made, like, rival characters. Of course you want to come back to that.
It's like, let's settle the score once and for all. Okay. So they teleport onto the moon.
Okay, bye moon.
To not murder millions of people this time.
Yeah, they realized that, like,
not
they
that it
can
matters
stop
because,
doing that.
You know.
There's no one. I mean, yeah. That'd be the best thing ever. Like, so have them, like, have their fight and destroy the Earth, and then have them look up from space and go, like, thank God everyone was on vacation. I can see their parachutes.
Yeah.
like right, like so that is left Earth for the weekend.
Yeah, they just went into a big field trip into space.
Yeah,
like the lie of like that nobody just died.
Like, no, everybody. Yeah,
or like it happens, you're like, oh no, we sent everyone on Earth to another dimension. They'll never be able to return.
So they're fighting. The moon gets all fuckedaroni. Just like. Mastery Punch.
Uh-oh.
It has a Japanese symbol on it.
Well, of course.
Which is the same as, like, the Band of Mastery that Toshi was given.
Yeah.
It's the same fucking symbol. And that gets part of the moon just gets blown up from that punch. Beaver Chip. He takes a log of wood and he just starts shooting shards of wood.
Where did he get
maximum velocity.
But they're at the moon! Where are the moon trees?
Well, I assume Billy Beaver packed a lunch.
Oh, shit.
Oh shit, doing the moon trees.
And look at how just covered in little chips of wood.
Like, Dingo, this more of a humiliating thing than like any damage. Like, I'm just gonna throw chunks of wood at you until you get
decimation.
Mad.
Decimation. I believe that's Dingo's attack. And boom,
big old lips. More like spaghetti falling out of them.
Planet gets blown up. The moon.
Oh, it's the moon, but I can see it now.
And boom, fucking who cares?
It's, and they both get really high and they float out in space. So yeah, they're just... way more high than you. No, man, I just listen to me. I want to say that I'm more high than you.
So they're like, ah, shit. So now I guess we're just stuck in the vacuum of space.
Well, yeah, that's fine though. I mean,
so they find a black hole. They're like, all
right,
cool.
Let's go. Oh, there's just a black hole right next to Earth.
Let's go in there.
Just right here. Like that wouldn't fuck everything forever.
And then so he goes in there, and it's just a big, very poorly drawn cube that's like made of dimension glass.
Well, it's a hypercube. You know, it's like a 5/5 dimensional cube, and you can't really look at it.
Yeah, you can't really perceive all the dimensions.
There are actually four simultaneous fights going on in there.
Four simultaneous sights of four simultaneous so,
big Dingo crystal shot, and he like mirror blocks it back. Ice beam.
Oh, now he's
Billy
ice.
Beaver's ice beam. He like freezes the dimension thing.
Uh-oh.
Heat blast.
Uh-oh.
To do that. Dingo, like they do the Dingo Beaver, like struggle fight.
Oh, dude.
And then
they just strip Cube World.
Yeah, Cube World. And they just Shining Fist here. So they're fighting Dingo Ring.
I like
three.
How it just says shine, 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 shine,
yeah.
Shine,
shine, shine, shine, shine, shine, shine, shine, shine. Yeah.
Like it makes the sound effect it's making
guess what?
Shine.
He uses Dingo Ring 3.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. He's never used this before.
Ice Beam freezes it again.
What the fuck?
Look
stop
at
freezing.
The Derek Dingo in the stars.
Oh!
The Derek Dingo constellation.
That's great. Look at that. It's like a big finger guns fucking... Can you imagine being born into that constellation?
When like, you hey, were baby, born... what's your sign? I'm the sign of the dingo. This is the year of the dingo, baby.
Yeah.
And it's like fucking... Like, your horoscopes are just, like, always about, like, they're relating to, like, blowing shit up and, like, pointing at things.
Power spike. He shoots that, and the dimension cracks.
Oh,
the dimension fell apart. The flavor fell off.
Oh, the flavor fell off.
Now
they're falling into a time warp.
Man, I remember this kind of shit when we would, like, play pretend as kids.
Yeah.
It's just like, oh, they're fighting, but they can't find a place to fight because they're too powerful.
Yep.
Yeah.
We really escalated that shit, too.
Yeah, we did.
Like, we watched Dragon Ball Z. It's like, wow, that's the height of power we can get to? Well, let's take it way past that.
Yeah.
We can destroy galaxies by blinking at them.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah, bullshit.
Yeah.
So then Beaver's like, forget the tournament, I'm tired. The end.
Just fucking, like, all this shit happens in, like, another dimension that's never explained where it came from and shit, and they just, like, go home, and there's like, yeah, forget the tournament, let's go take a nap.
The thrilling conclusion of the Derek Dingo series, Davy Ball Z.
Damn.
Ooh.
That hurts. Fuck. It's like almost real pain.
Yeah. Like, that's really fucking bad.
Oh, God. Davy Balls.
Remember that guy, Davy, from the beginning?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like how painful.
Come on.
Oh, my God. What is that
oh,
thing?
God. Right, also, I will have you know that Davy is a canon character in the universe because I called my little brother Davy for no reason. I just called him that.
I remember
for the longest time I just did.
Yeah, because there was a commercial and it's like something or other about Mountain Dew, and then the kid's dog was like, "Oh, Davy."
Yeah, it was this whole cartoon actually.
Oh.
Mad TV did a parody of it. I've never actually seen it. It's like a claymation.
I know what you're talking about. Davy and Goliath is what it's called.
Yeah. I've only seen the MTV parody and that commercial.
Or I guess not the MTV parody, because that's a different thing.
Oh, Mad TV.
MTV, like M for Mad, but no, MTV is a different thing.
Yeah, it was a weird time in the 90s.
Get your shit together,
but
whichever of you came second.
I think it was Mad TV.
But either way, I called my brother Davey forever. Just because I'm stupid, and I thought that was really funny.
and then we extended that out. it's just the first letter of your name, and then Avi.
Yeah, which is why my sister is still called Ave. By my brother.
I get that.
Yeah,
it's dumb, but it's kind of adorable because it's a bunch of kids.
Yeah,
that's how things happen with kids.
But that Davy character is canon in the Dingo universe because he was in that prelude tournament.
Yes.
Yeah.
And so actual Frieza is here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like looking at that. I was like, look at this like dopey ass Frieza.
Yeah.
And then the stick figure man is like, fine,
I'll use my big Nightmare heavy thing.
Punch.
Shooting punches out of his eyes?
Out of his, like, arm that's coming here, but might as well be his eyes.
Because it looks like his face is just looking, and then, like, he's just shooting fists out of his eyes.
Power sword.
Which is awesome.
Oh, hang on. Die, Friezo.
Friezo!
Every second of my life I want to die. So, Dark Ball.
He's a Dark Ball. It's pretty dark.
He slices at Friezo and he like teleports over here and shoots.
I like how that sword looks like a potato peeler.
10 minutes later, he's like, "Whoa, I can beat him!" Oh yeah, Dingo is in this one. No, you can't. I will get the one who can.
I have an 8.
So
for
Dingo
legs.
Can't do it. Davy can.
Oh my jeez.
He has buck teeth and he just looks like an abomination.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm looking at, but it looks like an actual horror monster.
Yeah.
Like a child drew a
it's
monster.
Like Super Davy!
Oh, for God's sake. It's like Casey Jones with like blade arms.
Yeah.
And like, yeah, just weird, like.
All that happens is he gets yellow hair.
His arms come to weird bony points.
Yep.
He, like, just, like, chases you in a really, like, strange way.
He does have, like, a nurse's, scrubs
just, like,
on.
Like, you're just, like, fucking playing Silent Hill and you just stole some, like, bad guys from it.
Yeah.
What's great is, when he turns Super Saiyan, he just gets hair. Like, he didn't have it before.
Yeah, like, he's totally bald.
It doesn't turn...
those are actually strands of energy. radiating out from his brain.
Sure. Kami shot. Which is coming at me, obviously.
Yeah.
It's just like, I really want to make Dragon Ball Z comics, but I can't draw good. And I want to do other stuff good, too. And so I'll just kind of make my shitty Dollar Tree version of it.
like that's what she's saying. You just, like, pitch it. Just like, this is the Dollar Tree version of Dragon Ball Z. Like, this is the...
Friezo Arrow, or Death Beam! So he just shield orbs... And he spirit balls him.
Uh-oh, not a spirit ball.
And fucking...
And it looks like
there he goes.
Like cookie.
Everything except, like, Nicaragua down here. Or, no.
Oh, no, yeah. Oh, it's the Earth. Yeah, I guess, yeah, like, the big thing is, like, that's how big it was? Where did he go to throw that? Did he go in
Nicaragua.
Also, why is there, like, a fucking, like mass of trees just, like, erupting from the Earth? Like, is that, like, is the Earth sitting on a big hill?
What are you talking about?
Like underneath stuff? It looks like just Earth is sitting on a big hill.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I don't know what this is supposed to be.
I feel like what it's supposed to be is it's like the energy's going out the other side.
I think so.
But like what it looks like is that the Earth is just perched on this big hill.
Yeah.
Like there's no space. Like you leave Earth and there's just more like land to walk on.
Yeah. Full final like, form.
Full final form has muscles.
Knuckles.
Oh, he's going to shove them.
Knuckles. Energy rush. Davey, he's like,
oh, I thought that said damn.
Yeah, like, damn. I knocked the fuck out. Damn. I wish that was what it was. Damn. It's all of a sudden you stop referencing Dragon Ball Z and only Friday.
Yeah.
It's what you reference afterwards. Yeah. Like, this is weird shit.
Just like Ice Cube and Chris Tucker are doing the rest of it. So then, boom. So to take over where Davey failed, I guess he is in it.
Yeah, there you go.
Shining Bingo. Because, like, you keep. Like, they can't do things alone anymore.
Oh, well, because you have to draw that.
Yeah.
Every time. And fuck that.
Bingo power. Energy rush. And they, oh no, it's overtaking me. I'm gonna shove
your energy. Boom, 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 boom.
And they unfuse. Take that. Oh my god. Whoa, I wasn't dead.
I'm so high.
Davey, that's it.
And it is.
We're done. We did it, guys.
We did it.
We read all of the adventures of Derek Dingo.
Man.
Oh, shit.
You know, after reading all those, my biggest takeaway is just this one question.
Yeah.
Is Derek Dingo half Derek, half Dingo?
Whoa.
God, dude. That was the stupidest thing I've ever said. Oh shit.
No, not the stupidest.
It's pretty bad. Is he half Derek, half Dingo?
But so
he is a dingo that fused with a Derek who did finger guns. And that's how he became Derek Dingo.
So I one thing I really want to stress to you, Taha, Nathan has lived through this.
I know, I guess he's been in pain the whole time.
Yeah.
Like, you guys can't see it, but he's like head in the hands, just like blessing his glasses, just like totally uncomfortable.
Yeah, that is accurate.
It's pretty good.
Nathan had to live this, but Dingo was a big part of my life for a very long time. And even to this day, right here, my name is Dingo.
And that...
Because that is my screen name for life now, because of that bullshit. Because of the bullshit we just read.
And that, everyone, is how Pat became a Derek Dingo.
That is how I became a Derek Dingo.
Pat Derek Dingo, 2016.
Are you saying I'm running for president?
No.
And Derek Dingo is my running mate?
Yes.
No, we're not saying you're running for president. We're just saying we're all going to write you in.
Bad
Do
Derek.
It.
Bad Derek Dingo.
Waste your vote. 2016. Vote for me.
Just throw these right in the trash.
All right.
Where our votes go, where the fries go, America.
Good night and good luck.